So, I'm going to start the competition. For some reason, Laurie thinks Jack is sleeping late, but it's only 6:39 a.m. on Saturday morning for him, so
it
makes little sense for her to say that to me.
Right.
You're pretty hard on Jack if you think he's sleeping late at 6:39 a.m. Saturday morning.
I thought it was 7:39 a.m.
Oh, so you gave him until 7:30 to wake up on a Saturday. Not terribly generous. Wow, look at this place here.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
But resources, what the hell do you do for resources? There's no trees.
Maybe Phantom's already cut them all down.
Yeah, it's just Phantom strategically wipes out the trees. There we go.
Oh, I see trees.
Phantom Vision was slain? What the hell's going on? It's daytime. He must be underground.
He was slain?
Message comes up at the bottom, yeah.
You're kidding me. He just died?
Yeah. But I asked about, do you only get one life? And I think he said no.
There's coal. We've got some coal.
What am I going to do? You can't harvest it with your hands, Laurie. There he is. He's back there. He's doing something back there. Well, this is kind of exciting. Shit, we're both going for the trees. Why wouldn't he go in a different direction? Jeez, I hope he doesn't think this is PvP. Picturesque, and I might as well get started. So, I do not have all the materials I need. I am not even close. But let's build a houseboat, damn it. Well, this could be a simple document of an abandoned build. Now that's interesting. You know what? I bet Kenny won't come out this far. Look at that. Well now. That's just very promising. Not much of a village, though. No, oh. One dude. A one dude village. It's very interesting. Of the lake here. Yeah, okay. Piddling around, I guess. Lantern posts down there. I'm gonna have to call the build done. Didn't put as much time into it as Phantom did, but I'm pleased with the way it came out. It certainly is a nice house that could be built. And I imagine there are some houses that do look like it, so realistic build. I would have to hope, and that's my entry.